Haley?
You just don't really look like the kind of guy who has to meet girls over the internet.
Well, I think it's better to meet people online first. Get to know what they're like inside.
It's what is completely implied and suggested, almost seen, but not quite. And, you know, I mean, any reaction is good, and some people are going to like it, some people aren't, but I think it makes people talk.
You work as a photographer, you find out real quick. People's faces lie.
Does my face lie?
When in the mindset of that character, it's what she's doing, it's a part of her agenda, and that's about it, really, so.
You look older than you are, and you certainly act older than you are.
Really?
Wanna call your sister? Tell her where you'll be?
Maybe later.
So emotionally grueling at times that I was recently introducing the film and I was tempted to say enjoy, and then I thought, geez, enjoy the word, because this takes you, this film takes you to some dark places.
Didn't know you're interested in that kind of thing.
You thought since we've been chatting for 3 weeks that you knew everything about me?
I think it raises a lot of different questions, not only about the sexual predator online, the internet stalker, but also justice versus vengeance, and you see, you know, the prey become the predator, and how far does she go, and how far is morally right, how, you know, when do you, you don't kind of know who to root for a lot of this movie.
I recognize this girl.
The things you do wrong, they haunt you.
This is officially sick.
We hope that people take the film the right way. The right way is that it's to provoke thought.
And there's been films about kind of vigilante justice and whatnot, but I mean, this obviously is a certain setting, and it is kind of specific to modern day.
It's been hard to put a label on this film. Maybe the most accurate label I've seen was once, and there was a Variety article that categorized the film as a specialty thriller.
It's a very dark tale, and you needed to throw yourself in it and just immerse yourself in it. And we did that for 18 and a half days. And so what you see on the film is really what we shot.
I have never hurt anyone.
It's just so easy to blame a kid.
Who are you?
Playtime is over. Now it's time to wake up.